Welcome to Newsbreak on this Friday, March 7, 2014. I'm Hunter Davis.
And I'm Aaron Dow.
Let's take a look at your news today. First, our top story is the evacuation of Spencer High School yesterday. The school was let out at 2:30 after a student reported finding a threatening note in one of the bathrooms. Police teams searched the entire school and found no device.
And Spirit Lake Middle School students were talking about avoiding the R word yesterday. KTIV was at the school covering national spread the word to end the word day. Now, the announcements. Parent-teacher conferences are on March 17th night from 4 to 8.
There is a National Honor Society meeting today during 7th period at Mrs. Duffy's room. The next ACT test date is April 12th. The registration deadline is today.
The Teen Choice and High School Book Awards deadline for votes is by the end of the day. Check your emails for information on how to vote. You can only vote once, so please cast your vote for your favorite book.
Now it's time to send it over to Jacob Voss with the weather.
All right, thanks guys. Taking a look at some of the weather headlines today. Some of that light freezing rain, snow, mist stuff has been happening around the area, and especially more into Minnesota. Temperatures have been cooling all day though, and looking at those temperatures, 25 degrees in Spirit Lake, 27 in Spencer, and 29 in Storm Lake, 31 in Cherokee, so a little bit warmer to the south, but temperatures have been cooling all day. Now Monday, very warm. The only thing that could possibly bring down the temperatures a little bit would be fog in the morning, so we'll watch that. Other than that, looking by 2 p.m., about 52 degrees, and still at 39 degrees by 11 o'clock at night. So, let's take a look at the forecast for today. High 32, we hit that this morning at about 7 a.m., and with that little bit of misty kind of stuff. And then tonight, low 7 degrees, that is the coldest low for the rest of the 7-day forecast as we take a look at that. So cooler on Saturday, and then quickly warming up. If we get rid of that fog right away, easy 54 degrees on Monday. And then a chance of snow in the morning, and then it'll start melting as of 35 degrees in the afternoon on Tuesday, and then right back up to 50 degrees by Thursday. So continuing warm all next week, but now back to you guys.
Time for sports with Mike and Katie.
Today, we are continuing to follow the girls' state basketball tournament. Let's take a look at the rest of the semifinal scores from yesterday. Western Christian beat North Lynn 69-52. Union Christian beat Crestwood 50-41. And setting up a much-anticipated 3-all or All-Orange City Championship, MLC Floyd Valley took down Minneapolis 66-55. Unity and MLC will play Saturday at 4 o'clock.
Harlan beat Carlisle 45-42. Finally, Ballard was taken down by Western Dubuque 30-22 in the late game.
Tuesday, we will wrap up the championship games and start coverage of the boys' state tournament. That is your look at sports. Back to you guys.
Now to the dance of the week for this week. The full video will be available later on our website, www.spiritlakejournalism.weebly.com.
Live in effect, and I don't waste time on the mic with a dope rhyme. Jump to the rhythm, jump, jump to the rhythm, jump. And I'm here to combine beats and lyrics to make you shake your pants. Take a chance, come on and dance. Guys, grab a girl, don't wait, make a twirl. It's your world, and I'm just...
That is all the time we have for today. Thank you for watching Newsbreak, and you have a great day. So I just...